Oh, look who it is! Come in! This is our crib. It's pontins-tastic. This is our living area. We got tubs chillaxing on our 50,000 pound couch if we break it. Here we got Phil chillaxing in our dining area, you know. Over here, you can fucking see a 13 inch plasma TV. This thing's a beast. We've got like two channels and they don't work. So we stack beer in front of it instead. That's a 50 pound cleaning machine. This is where the magic happens, man. Nice soft pen. Nice mirror in there. Check ourselves out before we go on stage. Sex.
Six from the sound guy.
Well, come see the other room. The rubber ducky and bandits room. You can see they have the beds apart. Don't know what they were thinking then. Doing a bit of a snuggle in the night.
Scissors on the bed.
Yeah, scissors on the bed. You're really weird. Now we're at the kitchen. You see? All the basic ingredients you need. Beer and water. That's all we can afford. Because it was free. As you know, we're all fantastic collectors of art. This is Little Miller, made of bottles. Very nice, an original Phil piece. Great Little Miller. And this is Beerface. He's been upgraded with teeth and everything since last night. That's another Phil original. That's all of the crib. Now fuck off. Go.
Walk back up the road.
I think it's...